My name is Joe McHugh. The opening contest, it is scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing in the corner to my right, from Clemington of New Jersey, he weighs 240 pounds, Tom Stanton. And his opponent, who is just making his way down the aisle, he will step into the ring in just a moment. He is with his manager and advisor, the Grand Wizard of Wrestling. He hails from Paradise Valley, Arizona, weighing 275 pounds. Here is that superstar, Billy Graham.
The superstar, Billy Graham, and look at those biceps. Most extraordinary torso in all of professional wrestling. Tom Stanton, big fellow in his own right, against a 275-pound superstar. There you see superstar having a few words with referee Dick Worley. Superstar rather gingerly taking off those glasses. Grand Wizard of Wrestling, thinking in this man he may have the next tag, or rather the next Worldwide Wrestling Federation champion, could very well have. Superstar getting set for the Wizard to carefully and gently pull off the shirt of the superstar. Now it comes off. Maybe he can't get it off that bicep. It's so tight. Wizard. Obviously not too much of a physical specimen. It's like night and day in there as the Wizard stands next against the superstar. Look at that bicep. Bell rings, here we go with the action in the first match. Running around the ring, the superstar, Billy Graham. Now back over, head full of hair with Tom Stanton. Superstar Billy Graham, Mantino. This man, along with the Grand Wizard, making an extraordinary impression here. Second time we've seen him on All-Star Wrestling. How far do you think he'll go?
Well, absolutely. I'm going to see, you know, after all, he don't face big caliber wrestling yet, but he's a very impressive. He's a magnificent specimen, you know. And I want to see what a big guy around here, you know, General. After all, he has not much competition since I see this week. But, as I say, he got a beautiful future. And with a Grand Wizard in the back, you got to expect big things.
Tom Stanton whipped into the ropes now, coming. Oh, my goodness. Elbow into the side of Tom Stanton. Superstar yelling, take a look at him. Perhaps you can hear that at home. Stanton. Not having too much of a chance there against the superstar, at least. We haven't seen too much action on the part of Tom Stanton. Let's take a look at action we saw only a moment ago. The superstar, Billy Graham, now whipping Tom Stanton. Now watch this elbow come crashing. He goes off that elbow like a shot. Back to live action, into a cover, snatches him up. Not ready to pin the man. He wants to show off a little bit, Anthony, don't.
Well, I thought he got a little sadism inside in his blood circulations, and I believe he want to show it.
Again, that elbow finding its way across the chest, but again, superstar yanks him up. Grand Wizard on the outside looking in. Stanton whipped it. Oh, my goodness. Superstar in control. Stanton again whipped into the turnbuckle and back. Let's take a look at action we saw a moment ago. Superstar Billy Graham whipping this man, and I mean just flying him in there, up and then right back down to the canvas, back to live action. Bear hug applied. Superstar applying that bear hug on Tom Stanton. Stanton wasting no time at all in submitting. Now, Anthony, the man has already won the match. There's no sense in this.
Well, he got a sadness inside, you know, and he want to show off, that's all.
Superstar ramming that back up Tom Stanton, continuing to ram it into the turnbuckle. The superstar. Extremely proud of himself. Undefeated thus far. I believe the man is undefeated in all of professional wrestling with all his matches. Whether or not that streak will remain intact, we'll have to wait and see.
And here is the time, 3 minutes and 57 seconds, and the winner, the superstar, Billy Graham.
Look at that body, would you? Superstar Billy Graham victorious. Let's take a look at action we saw only a moment ago. Standing to my left, the Grand Wizard of Wrestling, and standing to his left, suppose you could say the greatest physique in professional wrestling today, superstar Billy Graham.
Not suppose you can say, McMahon, in the many years that you have been associated with professional wrestling, can you honestly take a look at superstar Billy Graham and tell me you have ever seen a finer specimen of fighting manhood, a greater wrestling machine than this man has? Take a look at the muscles on this man,
take
McMahon.
Look at the back.
Look at the back, not just the front, McMahon, the back. You must admit, this is the greatest you have ever seen in your life. The proverbial expression in this case is true. Superstar Billy Graham has muscles he hasn't even flexed yet. And now, out of the goodness of his enlarged, big, mammoth heart, superstar Billy Graham has consented. Just this one time, depending on how your demeanor is, he has condescended to personally speak to you, and I hope you consider this the great honor that it is.
Mr. Graham?
I don't want you to ask me any questions. I want to ask you a question. How does it feel right now, you? How do you feel for the first time in your life standing, actually talking, actually holding a microphone, actually interviewing superstar Billy Graham? Tell me the truth. Are you not mesmerized? Are chills not going up and down your skinny little spine? Are your boots not shaking, actually standing this close to the body? By the way, don't touch me. Don't ever touch my arm. Don't ever touch my body. I want to know one other thing, not only you. How do the people on the East Coast feel right now at home, eating your TV dinners, sucking on your soda pops, eating your French fries? How do the women feel, the ladies, right now, looking at this body? How do the husbands feel? How do the husbands and the boyfriends feel? Jealousy, envy, because I'm the women's pet and I'm the men's regret. But most of all, I want to know one thing, brother. I want to know how Bruno Sammartino feels right now, sitting at home in his overstuffed easy chair. Bruno Sammartino, superstar Billy Graham, the superstar, the man of the hour, the man with the power, the man that's too sweet to be sour, is talking to you, fat pot belly, out of shape, white skin. Do you see this suntan, Sammartino? This is a California suntan. I got this suntan in Death Valley where it's 150 degrees, running in the desert every morning, lifting thousands of pounds, training hours on end without stopping, drinking mineral water, eating all my steaks raw. I don't even cook my meat. For one reason, Sammartino, for you. I know you paid. Listen to this, everybody. Drop that chicken bone, quit eating that turkey leg. Listen to me. Drop that icy. I know the man, and this man, the Wiz, an out-of-sight manager for an out-of-sight body. He knows it, I know it, and you, punk, you know it, that Bruno Sammartino has paid the promoters of the East Coast to keep me off of the East Coast. And Bruno Sammartino refuses to come to California, refuses to come to Texas, refuses to come to Minnesota to meet the superstar. But brother, it's all over. I am here in living color, Technicolor. And if you don't have a color television, go out and hawk your car and buy a color TV so you can see superstar Billy Graham in living, living color.
An extraordinary physique is one thing, wrestling ability is quite another.
You have seen the example of superstars' wrestling ability. You know what this man can do. You know deep down in your heart, he is the next Worldwide Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion, superstar Billy
Graham. Before I go, before there's a commercial, wait a minute, before we go.